those aren't rebels.
In a boat like that? I doubt it.
My name is Secretary Justine Allenford with the United States government. I know that must come as a shock to you, but it's true. After the blackout, we were forced from the continent by warlords like Sebastian Monroe. Forced to huddle in Cuba, our ranks decimated. And then, Foster and Monroe, in their madness, brought back the miracle of power for a few precious seconds, only to launch nuclear missiles. And we have incontrovertible proof that this is so. And when we heard, we knew we had to return to help in whatever meager way we could.
Is the president still alive?
The president is making his way to the White House as we speak. And we also understand that certain rebel forces have been fighting for the U.S. And we're just sorry that we could not fight beside you. But now, we hope you'll join us. We hope you all join us. We're patriots. And we want this country to be great again.